Well, Colts releasing 10 players today. That includes former Pro Bowler Matt Overton, a long snapper. Overton making the Pro Bowl back in 2013. He visited Parkview Field a couple summers ago as part of the Colts at-bat program.